After unveiling Calvin Klein's new Forever Fruit Fairness Cream and endorsing Mirinda, the gorgeous Arsene was roped in to unveil the spring-summer line of Big Bazaar.
Big Bazaar being such a popular brand across the country, it's a great feeling to be associated with such a popular brand.
Big Bazaar organized a fashion show where the models sashayed down the ramp in casual and ethnic wear collection. And adding to the glamour quotient was Asin, who glided down the runway in a purple floral print wrap over long sleeve top with a mustard matching print flared skirt that had a red and gold sash on the waist, all in the spirit of spring. Her black cascading hair, styled half up and half down, draped her shoulders. And her green eyeshadow and pale pink lips simply accentuated her look.
I just was introduced and I just came on stage. Me, it was like just coming on stage for me. And so, I didn't think of it as a brand.
The hypermarket chain chose to rope in a young and energetic couple to endorse their market. And hence, they zeroed in on the youth icons Arsene and cricketer MS Dhoni to endorse the brand.
You know, most of these brands are stuff that I've used since I was a kid. Now, I'm not talking about Big Bazaar, but all the brands, all the products, all the projects, whatever I've taken up because I believe in them. And I have faith in them. And I'm sure of the quality of it, you know, whether it's a film, whether it's a brand,
Well, all we can say is that the stars are shining bright for Arsene, and she should make the most of it while it lasts.